Paper wasps are one of the most common wasps, with over 20 species of paper wasps in North America alone, and over 200 species worldwide. Come explore the lifestyle of this well-known wasp on this episode of Animals for the Win. The paper wasp nest is made from plant material mixed with saliva, resembling paper in some ways. Adult paper wasps feed on nectar and pollen, and sometimes hunt for insects like caterpillars and flies, which they use to feed their young. Insects are caught, eaten, and regurgitated into the mouth of each larva, which develop in cells. Wasps are considered beneficial because they pollinate flowers and help keep pest populations like caterpillars under control. Paper wasps are often confused with yellowjackets. While paper wasps have long, slender bodies, yellowjackets are more compact and stubby. The main distinction being that yellowjackets usually build their nests underground, and paper wasps choose open areas protected from the weather, such as this overhang. Paper wasp colonies have one queen, and she rules the colony by threatening other wasps with aggressive behavior to keep them in line. Females have a venomous sting, while males do not. During the summer season, female workers hatch first, then the males, and then fertile queens hatch last in the season. In the fall, mated queens seek a protected place to lay low for the winter, and the rest of the colony dies off. Mated queens emerge again in the spring and start new nests from scratch, beginning the cycle again for the next year. I hope you enjoyed this episode today. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more Animals for the Win.